around, bring a friend to show. Are we really gonna sleep at all? You ain't gonna catch me with some sneak bitches, sneak bitches. In my city, I'm a young girl.
Consent.
Video consent.
I
consent being on camera.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
Cool. Yeah. Well, I finished the video, I need to upload it. And I brought my computer because I was like thinking maybe we can like do David's calendar today.
Calendar? For his birthday.
I'm gonna make David a calendar for his birthday. And I'm gonna put nudes in there. That's why I'm vlogging today, because you guys are gonna shoot me in lingerie.
A little panga.
For real. How often should you do your eyebrows?
I honestly have no fucking clue.
Cause like I just got my.
Well, it's cause like okay, so like what I try to do is that like when I get them done, I try to like pluck them, and I'm like really good about it like the first like 2 weeks, and then I just fucking I don't care anymore. And then like they just grow, and then they're like all hairy and
bushy. Damn. So we about to go get our eyebrows done?
Yeah, we need it. Look at this. I actually plucked them a little bit the other day, so they actually look better than they were before. Oh, I had like hairs like all the way down here.
You literally plucked them like just yesterday.
I guess.
The other day?
Yesterday. I guess yesterday.
Yeah, literally.
Did I?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Should we record? Last time I cried a little bit when I got mine done, though.
I cried when I got my upper lip threaded. That shit fucking hurt. I did not recommend it.
You guys have to record mine getting done, because I'm gonna cry.
Okay.
Everybody be looking at their eyebrows. We got our eyebrows done.
That shit actually hurt it, though, dude.
Let me see. Isn't that
funny?
Why
do
you say hurted?
Damn.
With that girl,
me.
Creo que me salió una
freaking
lágrima.
Let's see your eyebrows, Jesse. Dang. Okay, girl.
Oh.
Dang.
Wait, let me see.
Like, legit, with that girl, I felt
shit,
like
I had crying. To get mine done, too. Fucking red. I literally felt like a little bitch because I felt like a little tear coming out.
Could even see a difference.
People
are going to be like, they look the same. I like this eyebrow better than this eyebrow. Well, like just in general, because I feel like this one is like more thicker than this one. Like I feel like this one hace falta pelitos in the middle. Like this one, este.
Pelitos.
Yeah, and
mine just kind of end like.
Mine feels numb.
I feel like mine just kind of end like right here, and then like there's I got like nothing else other than they're just.
Oh
long.
Yeah, I think this is my shorter eyebrow. This one is shorter than this one, so I just generally like this one more than this one.
Yeah. Better eyebrow.
I have a better eyebrow than this.
It feels numb. I don't know why. I feel like
yeah, mine feels numb too.
I feel like a tingle. Do you feel that?
Oh, dude, I feel like a girl right there, like a girl filter.
No, that one didn't come out yet. I feel stupid. No.
All right, what are we doing now?
I don't know. What do you want
to? I kind of wanted a shake.
Shake from where?
Well, the Mixteca. Oh, no, not exactly. The Michoacana.
Let's go to Pepper Tree.
Or is that where you always get the shakes?
Let's go pick up David though. I'll call him and see if he wants to go.
Okay. Wait, before we start driving though, let's take a good video. Look at that. Mira nomás. Wait. There you go. Yes, he came out hella bright, dude. Wait.
Dude, what the fuck?
Like kind of like what the fuck?
Dude, legit, what the fuck was that?
Okay, everyone, we're just gonna take a picture. I think that's easier.
A picture?
Like legit, yeah. You couldn't even see me.
I see y'all when we get the Jakey.
Yes. Adios. We out.
Adios. Peace.
My baby girl coming, looking like a snack.
Why are you carding me? I look ugly.
Because you look like a snack.
Oh shit.
An expired snack.
An expired snack.
bro.
Okay.
Now we can start.
Record. Okay, so what are we doing?
We are gonna make... Okay, well, my brother, his birthday is in a week.
It's next Friday.
Next Friday, yeah. So it was a week from yesterday. So it's coming up. And he is obsessed with his car. He has a 95 Acura Integra.
He has a Techie.
I think it's a 95. But yeah, 95 Acura Integra. It's lowered and like he's obsessed with it. So for his birthday, we're gonna make him a calendar. A custom calendar with just pictures of his car. So he's gonna love it.
With nudes in it.
Yes. He's gonna be very excited about it.
So we're just gonna have to pick out some of the pictures that we're gonna use for the calendar. So we're just gonna go ahead and select them. And we're gonna put the screen recording on the video so you guys can see what we're going to
look at. What we're looking at.
So I think that's a sexy one.
Very nice pictures, yes.
So I think that one of these ones, we should put it on the cover though. Oh, okay, David. Okay.
All right.
Okay, boy. Oh,
bro.
Wait, doggy.
Hey, off. Off.
Another one. Okay, you too. Okay.
Sorry. Anyway.
Oh.
Ya vienen otra vez.
Ya vienen otra vez.
I think they do have to put his car in it.
That one?
I like that. Aren't you the one that took the picture of him with the acai? That one was actually like,
with the acai?
The strawberry acai, the Starbucks tree in his car. Didn't she take
Yeah.
Do you have that? Was that with your camera?
Yeah, that's
good. I feel like that one was a good one. That one was a really good one.
You know, we're going to come up with one that I photoshopped, kind of.
Is that new?
Yeah.
Bro.
So we might have to definitely use that one because that one was like... People will say it's fake.
People will say it's fake. Haters will say it's fake.
Haters will say it's fake.
That one's nice. The mood.
I'm about to give up.
I'm about to take a nap right now.
Maybe we should just get on something else. Maybe we should get him a carpet.
A carpet?
Carpet. Okay, let's take a break. We're gonna take a break while this shit loads.
Yeah, we're gonna take a break.
Take a break. Guys, I'm about to place David's order for his calendar. Check this out. Okay. Fuck, it won't focus, but it's funny.
You do a mini shoot.
A what?
Like a mini like video clip.
We're vibing.
Video clip.
I usually love sleeping all alone. This time around, bring a friend to show. But we ain't really gonna sleep at all. You ain't gonna catch me with some sneak bitches, sneak bitches. In my city, I'm a young girl.
Go!
I forgot the
lyrics.
That's why I've been recording. I'm gonna do clips. This is gonna make it into my vlog. Watch.
But we needed some cars.
We out here shooting a music video.
Okay. I'm out of breath.
You dance too, come on.
You gotta make it into the vlog, bro.
Hey, we need to go to a concert.
Here, wait, you guys all be in the music video and then I'll start twerking.
Just wrapped up a mini shoot again. It's like we've been shooting every day, David.
Yep, making great content for you guys. So
for real.
Get ready to see some really nice photos taken by the one and only Mix.
Heck yeah, and then you're gonna get to see David and his new music video going live right now pretty damn fucking soon. Stay tuned for that. And then the homies. And we're gonna end the night with some fucking wings. Peace.
Try it with, yeah, just do it with Dropbox and I'll see if I could get it to my phone.
They're already putting, they're in there.
Oh, they're in there already?
No.
Yeah.